One man the focus of attention.
Bene che fuori.
And topping the scoring charts. Will Championship scorer. On
okay.
EA TV.
Comment and stream. Millwall Football Club. Championship.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football.
Spieltag 2 oder Spieltag 42.
I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics chart at the ready is Stuart Robson. Looking forward
to bringing you the captain
thrust of the championship. It's Preston North End, and they take on Millwall.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas.
Whichever team wins one of those matches
will win the game.
Well, we know French how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, the stats tell you everything. He's a top-class striker. Even when he's having a quiet game, he can still pop up with a goal,
ein heißes Spiel,
as
wer
we may well see today.
Außer Spiel, Road Game immer cool.
And the starting 11 for Preston North End.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing-backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
Okay.
Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck. Good game. Yeah. Yeah. Sind noch die Road Fans von Millwall. The Lions.
Now the Millwall starting 11.
Well, when you see it like that, their central midfield players look a little bit isolated.
Well, forward
and I'm expecting the two fullbacks to push up to make it more of a 3-4-3.
Exactly,
and I think we'll see a lot of positional rotation in this starting 11.
Also der Dreierkette und zwei eher offensivere Außenverteidiger und zwei Sechser und vorne die drei. Ja, let's get it on. Der Mannstoß. I'm pumped, are you pumped? I'm pumped. Let's go. Come on, Bennig.
And now they get the ball rolling.
Wir da reinkommen in das Ganze. Erstmal in Ballsicherheit, Offensive, Special Moves. Mal ein bisschen Gefühl entwickeln.
Will it happen for them?
Zurich.
This is looking threatening. And the keeper throws himself at the ball.
Evans. Ich stelle mir die anderen noch so springen. Ja, er ist ein bisschen sauer. Ich mache immer kurze Ecken. Oder fast immer.
And a short corner, let's see. And space available inside. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
So jetzt zu meiner Defensive.
The high press was very much on.
Das war gutes Pressing.
And possibilities here. Superb block. Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Oh.
And he did what he had to do defensively.
Ich hab die Kugel noch.
Now he must favour the cross.
Oh, fast a rebound.
And it's well worth considering as we analyse the table that if they win this game, then they'll be assured of a playoff place.
Well, they just need to play well here, Derek.
Control
the midfield, take their chances and defend with urgency.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this. No way through. Can he put them in front?
Immer einmal im Weg.
Defensive excellence there.
Also, wenn ich das Spiel gewinne, dann habe ich mal die Playoff, also die Qualification für das Aufstiegsturnier sicher.
Sean Maguire. Effective challenge. Now Saville. Could take the lead. He must finish. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Ich glaube, ich habe da noch den Schwierigkeitsgrad von früher. Das heißt, die werden jetzt anpassen.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Schauen wir mal kurz in die Settings. Game Settings. Game Settings, Customers Controls. Okay, das ist alles eingestellt. Das wird dann aber auf die Spurs adjusted. Okay, weiter. So. Es gibt ja diesen Jockey-Move beim Defenden. Ungefähr so.
Greg Cunningham. Well, he likes to run at them. Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Ja, was ist so Hand oder was? Oh, das gibt
counter-attacking very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And lining it up. And reading it absolutely superbly.
Das hat gut gelesen.
Sean Maguire.
Sean Maguire.
It is a decent looking attack here. And there's the feed into the box. Well, it still could be dangerous. Could be threatening.
Boah, das ist verdammt schnell. Oh!
They
was im Strafraum?
Fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, the corner's out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Schaut, wo der Ball liegt, Leute! So, also die Freistoß-Engine ist hier richtig schwer.
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid.
Verbessern.
Greg Cunningham. Maguire with it.
In der Defense ist wichtig, dass du ruhig bleibst.
Well, they might be onto something. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Wunderschöner Fehlpass.
Giving the ball away in that position. Giving it a try. Flinging himself at it, the keeper.
Okay.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Not quite.
Fruitful looking attack. Might be dangerous. Putting his body
so,
on the line.
Das könnte es werden.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Difficult to stop him. Chance to play
ja,
it
wenn
in.
Du an dem Außenverteidiger vorbeikommst.
It should be. What a block.
Okay.
Whiteman. Johnson. Van den Berg.
Van den Berg. Schätzen wir das Holland. Holland!
At times they make passing look easy. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Oh, Vogel startet bereits wieder. Ja, der war schön, der war gut, der war nice.
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And a short corner Zucker. Here. So, wie gesagt, beim Corner mache ich meistens auf Robben.
And he takes it on.
Oh.
Using his body to good effect. They won't complain about having won the corner. And maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage.
Wow.
elects to go short. Can he convert? There to win it back.
Ah. Diese Ballgewinne.
Brown. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Has a go. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good timing, Son.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance.
Not so schlecht.
And he's fired over the corner. Something to worry about here. Will it happen this time?
Nope.
And able to close
happen.
Down the shot. He'll repeat the trick. Corner again. A very effective clearance. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick.
Okay. Okay, habe ich schon gespielt.
Looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship live on EA TV. It's Preston North End facing Fulham.
Also ihr seht bei mir den Ultraweitmonitor.
A terrific pass. That's a great stop.
Ah. The reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Ich muss nochmal gucken, habe ich was wirklich nicht ganz optimal. Er kommt nur noch einmal der Hand.
And a short corner, let's see. Firing it towards goal.
Oh, der läuft schon lange weg unterwegs.
The goalkeeper got to it.
Junge, Junge, Junge.
But he's gone short with it. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Superb block.
Woo!
Greg Cunningham.
Oh, it's good.
And the referee
oh.
spotted the foul, but das has played advantage.
Gelbe. Da war ich zu nah dran, ja.
Ja,
schöner Pass.
Crossing opportunity. Surely. And he's
oh.
gone for power. So close to finding the net.
Oh man. Boah, das war riskant vom Goalie. Wo ist der da? Das kann schon so gehen.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Schade.
Intercepting it intelligently. Sean Maguire. It might be on for them. And he's got it scored to level it again.
Zu passiv. Ja, nicht zugesehen. Du warst in der Rückwärtsbewegung. Ah, that's football.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here.
Jetzt müsste man halt antworten. Oh, Schiri.
Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Scott Malone into the advanced position. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Daniel Johnson. And here's Bauer. This looks interesting. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Muss jetzt aufpassen.
Well, sensible refereeing, you might say. Now he goes back and hands out the yellow card, Stuart.
Yeah, that's very good. He let the play...
And he's headed it in!
Okay. Fight back.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a wonderful ball into the area.
Stand
and it ends
corner,
up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Also, war echt ziemlich nah dran an ihm.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
Jetzt ist es natürlich cool, in der ersten Halbzeit noch einen Ausgleich zu schaffen.
Getting forward. Will he play it in? Teammate available.
Mann, das gesehen! Oh, das wäre es genau gewesen. Die Latte. Oh Mann.
Sean Maguire. And he read it superbly.
Ah.
3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Good bit of pressing.
Oh, a good pass.
Whoa. Well, it looked promising, but the keeper taking command of the situation.
Oh, es ist noch nicht vorbei, die erste Halbzeit.
This looks more than decent. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional.
Wahnsinn, dass er in dem Spiel hinten liegt. Unglaublich. Aber man hinten hat nicht ganz genau spielt im Spiel. Boah.
Well, opting for the short corner. Shown inside. And turned onto the woodwork.
Das kann nicht sein. Latte und Stange von 2 Minuten, oder was?
Oh, hey, da. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Okay.
We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
This is looking threatening.
Wow. That's tough. Zweimal. Also Latte, Stange. Aber wir spielen weiter.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Brown. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Ah, der war gut.
Benik Afobe. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, he likes to run at them. And space for the cross. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out.
Ah, da war zu spät.
Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
He plays it short. Retaining possession proving difficult.
Wie gesagt, ich spiele jetzt noch die letzten Spieltage hier jetzt in der Championship mit Millwall. Und dann, wenn diese
Chance to do damage. Oh, that's textbook
goalkeeping. Ich hoffe, mein Aufstieg vorbei ist.
The thrills and spills of Championship action. Join us for this one live on EA
dann
TV.
Werde ich mich
it's Millwall taking on Hull City.
In die Premier League. Also, der Gedanke ist der.
Gives it a go. Determined block. And news of a goal at the Hawthorns. Let's get full details from Alex.
It's a goal for West Brom. They've got the opener here with 53 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Went in strongly, decisively. Daniel Johnson. Now potential danger. Can he convert? And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right.
Okay, machen wir einen Wechsel. Die gleich schnell machen können. Egal, machen wir es jetzt hier. Da Beste Mann geht raus.
Right, he's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Die Schulter, okay.
To go to the bench at this stage of the game. Over it comes. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Yeah, goal kick.
McNamara. George Evans. Now can they make something happen? This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game.
Defense.
They carry the momentum.
Okay, da muss der Sieg drinnen sein.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But when he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Yeah. Okay. Due.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee.
Ah, das war gut.
Wallace.
Boah.
There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned.
Jetzt haben wir gelbes Rot. Glück gehabt, Junge. Glück gehabt. Ja, die Freistöße, wie gesagt, ich.
And going short with it.
Ihr könnt rücklachen. Bad pass. Ich lach. Aber es wird schon werden.
Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Options in the middle. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2.
Heißes Spiel. 1-2.
Well, they've given him too much space. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. And a chance to level it. And how about that for a save? And a short corner, let's see. Able to get a body in the way.
Ah. Das sind die Wege, die dann wehtun, wenn man hinten ist.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Right, quickly over to Alex Scott. A good moment for an update, Alex. There's been a goal at Bramall Lane.
Yep, it's a goal for Sheffield United.
And he's broken free. Ball is loose. And problem solved for now. Well, for understandable reasons in this case, we had to cut off, Alex. To confirm, Sheffield United have scored in that game, and it's level now at one goal apiece. Struggling to keep the ball.
Ah! Schlecht.
And very deftly cut out. Just not looking confident in possession.
Ah, schlecht.
A chance to whip it in.
Oh, what a goalie!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save. Then.
So, making the substitution now. Well, they're going for the short one. This could square the game. Great defending here.
Oh, Leute, 20 Minuten. Zweimal gewechselt.
And news of a goal at the Hawthorns. Let's get full details from Alex.
Yeah, it's a third goal for West Brom. You could see he knew what he wanted to do.
Ah, da war kurz Fenster offen.
That free kick because it was executed superbly. They're now three ahead with 72 minutes on the clock.
Alex with the info as ever.
Thank you, Alex.
A chance maybe from the wide position.
Passsystem, diese flachen Passes, ist auch nicht so leicht.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes.
Wahnsinn, dass er da hinten bin.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Aber ich habe nur den Defensiv. Super Ausschütter Kopf.
And teammates to play it to, but dealt with efficiently. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And there's the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. Has a go. Oh, well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
George Evans.
Ah, and
timed his challenge magnificently. He's given it straight to the opposition. Wallace. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game, but the fans are certainly doing their bit in trying to get them over the finish line.
Well read to win possession back. Untidy in possession. Connor Wickham. Daniel Johnson. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. The keeper was never likely to be
okay,
in trouble
boys.
Then.
Ah, that's so nice. Ah, that's not so nice.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Whiteman. Can they get in behind them? Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And just 5 minutes remaining. And forward they go, chasing the game. It's with Jed Wallace. Alert defending. So almost at full time, and it hasn't quite gone to plan for the visitors, has it? Stuart, interested to get your take, as always.
Yeah, it's been a performance of contrast, you have to say. Plenty to please going forward, but absolutely shambolic at the back at times. Still in it, though, and more than enough time for one last twist.
Oh.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Brown. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Promising sequence. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Will it happen for them? And he did well to cut it out.
I shall off it. Verdammt, this was. This was.
Brown. And there goes the final whistle. So as it stands, they're not guaranteed to be in the playoffs. They'll have to try again next time, looking for a positive result.
Well, they would have loved to confirm their place after this one, but it's still in their hands and they should be confident going forward.
I think it's accurate to say, Stuart, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Ja, da war mehr drin und ganz klar. Okay, Leute, leider eine Niederlage. Schauen wir uns mal kurz noch die Tabelle an. Na, ihr seht jetzt Vierter, aber immer nur 3 Punkte Rückstand auf Platz 2 und damit direkt Premier League und 4 Spiele noch. Also 4 Spiele, 3 Punkte, das ist zu schaffen. Okay, Leute. Couldn't have something there you couldn't see. Made a mess of the border with a new stream.